I mean, we do you see David Wood? You know, he's getting that stuff all the time, you know?
Well, yeah. You know, I question the wisdom sometimes of how many times David posts the stuff that he gets.
David.
But a few days after our encounter, you've got folks threatening to kill you.
In a manner of speaking, yes. If I, he says, keep pushing if you want those first class tickets to the resurrection.
First class ticket to the resurrection.
I wanted to type him back. I said, let me just not do that and say, thank you so much. It'll be the first time in my life I've ever had first class tickets. But I didn't. Yeah, and the other threat was, peel my cap back, which means to shoot you in the head.
All right.
But I mean, we do you see David Wood? You know, he's getting that stuff all the time, you know?
Well, yeah. You know, I question the wisdom sometimes of how many times David posts the stuff that he gets.
David Wood is hilarious.
This is the language of today. You know, the Prophet Muhammad was given the Quran because poetry was kind of what was popping in the Arabian hood. So this is the way that we communicate now. Everyone from girls with like body shaming issues, should I vote for Bernie or not, abortion, teenage pregnancy. It's opened up a way for people to ask, and that's really why I got into social media. I and others who were mentioned pose a threat because we undermine the very pathos that Islam and the West are incompatible.
Who concerns you more right now, ISIS or Donald Trump?
I get death threats from the far right much more frequently than I do from ISIS. I get death threats from the far right much more frequently than I do from ISIS.
You know, I question the wisdom sometimes of how many times David posts the stuff that he gets.
Dave-